and Steven Gomez, and I'm guessing you're talking about Justin Garza. For a while, I've known Steven since I was about 15 years old. We went to high school together. I didn't like him at first because he got a girl that I didn't get, that I wanted. And I saw them making out in the parking lot. I was really jealous. And then on Valentine's Day, after they broke up, I went to her house. And then I wound up dating her after that. But we became good friends. So we've grown up together a while now. And I met Justin Garza months ago at a show. And we knew our two bands were both from Arizona. And we decided that we should just become besties because it would be a huge blasty blast to hang out and play shows together. And we just fell in love. So, yep.
Who says I can't get stoned? Turn off the lights and the telephone. Me and my house alone.
The funny thing is, I actually remember that. I believe that your friend tweeted that you were in the bathtub doing weird things and thinking about me. It was a dirty tweet. And I was sitting on the computer and it popped up. And I was like, oh. But, I mean, that's what you do. I'm not going to stop you, I guess. Just kidding. No, but yeah, I actually remember that tweet, and I was very amused by it. So don't be embarrassed. It made me giggle.
Coming at your mouth with your blah blah blah. Zip your lip like a padlock.
Am I a Tumblr addict? I'd say I'm guilty as charged. No. I think it's a fun site. I like to tumble. I like to reblog. I like to like. And I like to tag. Funny tags. So I guess I'm addicted. I hope that's not a bad thing. I try not to go too crazy. Except for when I spam my Steven pics. That would just shoot my Tumblrity up if it still existed, and I have to have really good Tumblrity. What the hell is wrong with me? Anyway, no, but yeah, I love Tumblr. It's awesome.
Ladies, here we go.
Do you see these thick eyebrows that I have? These kind of hairy arms that I have? I'm an Italian stallion. That's the ethnicity that I am. I don't know what else to say. I'm Italian. I guess my dad's not. So not 100%, but I like to claim that I'm Italian. Because that's what I feel like I look the most like, and that's what my mom's most proud of. So I'm Italian. Philadelphia AP is happening because Justin Garza and I were given a very special opportunity to come out there. And we are very thankful to that person that is hooking us up with that. We've both always wanted to see the East Coast. I've personally always wanted to go to New York and Philadelphia. So it's going to be awesome. We're going to go to the Philadelphia AP date. Steven and I have talked about doing some songs, I think, after. Just hanging out with people. We're going to sing some Wide Awake songs, some Micro Friday songs. So it's going to be a great time. I'm really excited. And you guys that live there better come hang out, say hi. And I can't wait to meet all you guys, and I know Garza can't either, so. Yep, I do still live at home with my parents. I'm in my bedroom right now. There's my bed up there. My couch. Some assorted types of shirts. Not all flannels, because that's not all that I wear. Or anything. It's my secret door. I still live with my parents. I love it. It's free. Whatever. I used to live outside the house, but this is cool too. So. Your heart singing songs to the stars. In high school, I was a lot like I am now. Probably not as outgoing. I had like one little group of friends, but. I mainly just hung out with Ryan, and we were kind of nomads, and just kind of went from group to group and hung out at lunch. I used to think I was popular, but I look back and I don't think we were anymore. But we had fun in high school. I wasn't like quarterback of the football team or anything. I didn't date the head cheerleader. I wrestled. And no, I didn't touch dudes' private parts. I didn't. Well, if I did, I didn't like it. I went to all my homecomings with Ryan, because I had a girlfriend that ditched me for another guy. To prom with a foreign exchange student one time. Yeah, high school was fun, but wasn't anything too special. I'd probably redo it if I could. But what can you do now, right? So this is my favorite question, because I'm actually really good at cooking one specific meal, and it's really good. It's noodles, and then they're just marinated with this amazing brown liquid. It has a consistency of water, and then it just has like this powdered stuff that you just pour in it. You just mix it all up while you boil the water and the noodles, and then you just eat it like soup. It's really, like, the recipe is really like ancient, and I can't even tell you the recipe. I can't even tell you what it's called, but it's just a soup, brown water, little tiny green things in the packet that I pour in there, and I don't even know if a lot of people know what it is, but maybe some of you guys have heard of it before. Alright, thank you everybody for all your questions. Sorry I couldn't answer more. This video would have taken years to answer all of them. But I did what I could. And if you have any more questions, of course, just get on Tumblr, get on Formspring. I'm never not on Twitter, so just ask me and I'm probably going to answer it. So yeah, excited to be playing shows, hopefully get out to your area pretty soon. Remember, we have a new EP called We Are coming out early May. All the details should be up very soon on our MySpace page, so stay tuned for that. Remember to vote for us at battlethebands.com/MyGirlFriday for the Warped Tour. And I can't wait to meet everybody soon. Hope you have a good day.